Hey, Jake, you still not saying where that party is?
What party?
Oh, Jake's got a big party tonight. We just meet up with this hot dancer actress chick, but he doesn't want us to be there.
Hey, hold on. Hey, I'm not saying you guys can't come. All right, did I say that? No. I just implied you guys might be bored. That's all.
Dancer chicks have great asses. Now, that's a fact. I know that.
Let me get this straight. A freshman is trying to stop us from going to a party. Is that?
And it's not even that we're not invited to this party. He just doesn't want us to go.
Did I ever say that? No. Okay, I was just implying that this party might not be you guys' cup of tea, but, I mean, fuck it. You guys can come with me if you want.
I don't want to embarrass you in front of all your new artsy-fartsy theater major friends. You know, we're going to stay here, we're going to play cards, you have fun.
Give me a fucking break. Finn. Hey, come on, look at me.
Don't do it.
Hey, look at me. Look at me.
Stay strong.
All right, I beg you. No, I implore you to come to this party. Right, I realized that I wouldn't know how to make it through this world without all of your unsolicited wisdom and all your guys' constant fuckwithery. What do you say?
You don't really mean that.
I wouldn't say it if I didn't.
Can you give us a moment?